Hey guys, on today's adventure we're going to make some feather sticks, get a fire going. It's quite wet out here. I needed the feather sticks to get the fire going. Also, some beef stew and some blueberry green tea with chaga in it. Stay tuned. I need to make some feather sticks in order to get the fire going. Everything's wet, completely wet.
power of the feather stick.
Goldilocks is in the house.
Goldilocks.
Relax. Here's the blueberry tea and the stew we're gonna have. Looks pretty good. Here's the chaga for chaga and the chaga tea. And check out this beef stew. It looks actually pretty good. There's pieces of beef, potatoes, and carrots and peas in there and spices. Just one thing, you gotta watch out for the preservative packet that's in there. Here we go. Okay, well that's cooking and rehydrating. Let me make some tea. Some blueberry green tea. With chaga. Oh, it's gonna be a big cup of tea. Comes the rain. When you have a green banana, it's always a struggle to get through the top, right? So monkeys eat bananas from the bottom. Try that next time. storm is rolling in. It's gonna be a thunderstorm. It's supposed to be lightning too. Not a good time to be holding a stainless steel spoon. The stew is doing well. I'm gonna see if it's done. I wanna eat it before the storm gets here. I'm digging it. My tea's brewed nicely. This Mountain House beef stew is awesome. Good stuff. This is the end, guys. There's a giant thunderstorm coming. I'm gonna try to beat it home. Live well and be happy. I'll see you on the next one.